of the movie, when Thanos has triumphed and he encounters a young Gamora once again, one of the early ideas was to have him walking on a river of blood, intended to represent the blood of his victims. Visual effects supervisor Dan DeLue told us that, quote, got a bit dark, end quote. So they explored other options and ultimately came upon what we see in the final version. I sat down with DeLue and Digital Domain's Kelly Port for a quick interview.